Always move smoothly into position for the long blow. Make sure you set the angles for the blow early on. Marry the long blow into the undermine. Minimize the number of blows by filling the comb from the start of the blow. And keep all of your work in front of your shoulder. It's important to keep the sheep balanced to minimize the weight on the shearer. Keep the sheep balanced with your weight off your legs.